The marshes had long provided the Yarnung with great wealth from the bog iron that grew beneath the rotting soil. But they had grown complacent, believing their pact with the Mire Witch would protect them from any threat. Yet the Ulfung had other ideas.
Never trust a clan who live in a stinking bog.
Meet your death!
Ugly.
I feel eyes upon me. Battle awaits.
Hey! For the old bomb! So much for the element. You need to get stronger. This is going nowhere. I fear I will need powerful magic to break this gate.
I'll find Cobb!
It will take hours to clean the woods.
Thank you.
could escape the mine by heading into the boss. If I don't freeze to death looking for a path through.
Blood for Asgard!
Stop! Come no further! This cave is riddled with my traps!
Oh no! Threatened by traps! Whatever shall I do?
Well, don't say I didn't warn you!
For the old wound! Not even a flesh wound!
Ah!
That's what I call a battle.
Dare attack us, Orphung Dog?
That's about the size of it.
Mire Witch, honor our pact!
Rise, Iron of the Bog! Rise to my command!
Like that, is it? Fine. You asked for it.
Mayhap the augurs are true. Destiny has brought us together this day. A gift for the wolves of Midgard. When midnight falls, your blacksmith shall dream of a new way to make iron. Now go. We shall meet again when the time is right.
The Ulfung took all the iron they could carry. They left the peat.